Kevin.
What's up?
Jacob said he has to post in his discussion board in college. And he said it has to be something about him. He says he's going to say, I love hiking and long walks on the beach. And if you beep at my mom while I'm in the car, it's going to get hectic.
Realer words could never be spoken, dog. No, I've never heard a description that describes me so perfectly. And I ain't never been to the beach, you hear me? How long have you known your roommate?
Mia's known him for a while. No, I've known him for like a year and a half or so, though.
And that's who you were just talking about, right?
No. Jacob's my friend from Virginia.
I'm not okay. Kids.
Yeah.
Word, for sure, Creed. I'll still be here grinding.
Get tossed up, daddy-o.
Boss up or, quote, get tossed up?
Get down or lay down, buster.
You have two
Big
options.
Big money's no whammies, ho.
You have two options in this situation. You can either get down or lay down. I think that was my first all three roll dice palace I've ever gotten.
Ooh.
Oh, shit.
Big money's no whammies, dude.
That was, yeah, in fact, the gigantic whammies.
Yeah,
Or the monies, sorry.
The only time I ever had all threes was when I had double fireball. Can't imagine having that flame chaser. Oh, did you have flame chaser, or is it just solo?
I do have flame chaser. I got it early in the stage. We're out. Tweeted out, motherfuckers. We are out of Dice Palace, goddammit.
Yeah, so by technicality, that's better than I've ever had. It was worth the grind.
Hopefully we can continue it, man. Give me that motherfucker. There we go. 16 seconds ahead. See? Okay. Alright. This is what I've needed for like the past fucking week. Take a deep ass breath.
It's time for big money's no whammies.
almost missed them, boys. Good positioning on the train. There we go. That's what Papa likes to see. Ooh. That is what we call all money, no fucking okay, whammies. Yeah. There we fucking go. This is the run I've been fucking grinding for days for. Yo, Tenchi, thank you for the follow. And we didn't get shot by Pinky Rotor. Let's go.
Nice.
All right, and thankfully we have a nice and chill vertical scroller so I can just get my mind right. Guys, hopefully you're enjoying the run, This is world record pace. So hopefully we just need a good space. I have 10 seconds I can save on my boss rush if I have a good orange fight. Yeah, the last run I had a pretty perfect orange, not gonna lie. But I think I might be able to get a gold if I get this strat I was working on before we started, so. And shoutouts to marijuana, I am stoned out of my gourd. Stony baloney. Look at this fake Mike Hagar looking motherfucker. I'm about to beat the shit out you, bitch. Lucky you ain't come off the plane right now. Stand on the left side so we don't take 20 random damage. Ooh, and we got a super quick bison. Let's go. That's alright, so he didn't go in, he went instantly into iframes, so we're gonna lose a little bit of time here. It doesn't look like much though. Yeah, I'll take that. Cool, got the pink quick kill, let's go. Black was kind of an asshole just because of the extra homies. Alright, no yellow quick kill. pretty damn good bison fight.
Nice.
He said, "Give me the loot, and I'm out." Watch, little homie, eating the ass. She blushing and everything, baby. He's like, "What? That's my ass to eat." He's like, "Oh shit, he brought the whole Grove Street, motherfuckers. Grove Street. Fuck, you thought this was." All right, we saved 2 seconds. I was hitting the wrong button on my arcade stick to continue the text. Oops. Not a big deal, though. It's definitely a pace. Ready for those motherfuckers today, boy.
Hell yeah.
The best part is if I have good refights, I have fucking 10 more seconds of time save. Aww, I need an avoidable. God damn, space. The fucking asteroids are being rude. Thankfully, we have a little bit more health coming up. Yo, and we got Snake Skip. This run's a little bit blessed.
Yeah, I noticed that too. The power up does keep, like, flickering and shit.
Thank you. That was some really good RNG. He died kind of high on the stage, but that's okay. Kill it at the top of the fucking screen. Oh, that was some bad RNG. It's okay though. I got hit, but I still cleaned it the fuck up. Let's go. Clean fucking pinky rotor.
Nice, nice, nice.
Good orange fight.
Oh shit, I didn't mute. My apologies.
You're good. Good boss rush.
Get it, bro.
It's gonna be close.
Yo, good fucking shit, man.
I don't know, man. Yes! It fucking happened! World fucking record, dude.
It's a sub 29, bro.
Sub, the world's first sub fucking 29, done on fucking arcade stick, dude. February 6, 2020, dude. World fucking record. Yes, dude.
Now you gotta turn on your face cam. Even though you don't have any shirt on. You're probably in your drawers, but.
Fucking finally, dog. It's fucking over.
Congrats, bro.
Bruh, Dice Palace matters so much. It's so wild, bruh. Oh my god.
Holy shit.
I finally fucking did it, man. That's right, Green. You fucking sacrificed yourself one final time, dog.
You said you turned evil, sacrifice yourself, turn good, and then turned evil again.
I can't believe it, man. Took me 533 fucking attempts in February, but we got the world record, yo.
Dude, congrats, man. I'm proud of you.
When you started out, wasn't it like 187 attempts? Or something like that, 150? I don't remember.
It finally happened, man.